Mr. Recyclable.
Here he is. Studded tires for the winter?
Yeah, I've had that on my mountain bike all year round.
Really?
Yep, in the wintertime. 24/7. Recyclables. Put a bag on the garbage bag on it. Pick up whatever I can. These are U-bolts. I've bent them out 90 degrees and screwed them in. And had the bag hanging off the side. About an hour and a half a day after work. Average about maybe $4 to $5 worth a day. I sort them all out first between the cans and the plastics. I make a fair amount. Enough to wake people up. That's my low and this is my high. There we go. And this is the thing to pick up my recyclables on the ground instead of bending over and hurting my back.
Who built this bike?
I did. I built her all up, made her all myself. Rewired it all up myself.
You're a pretty handy guy.
Yes, I am. I just usually talk online a lot with people. I'm a ham radio operator as well, amateur radio. Talk to people around the world. McDonald's restaurant where I work every day. Marcel.
What Dallin like to work with?
He's alright. Good worker. Hard worker. Talks a lot, but I mean we all do back on back shift, so.
You send you jokes?
All the time.
Who gets the best jokes?
I probably do. Seen more of them. Heard more of them. It's a good place to work. Been there for 17 years.
Well, they must like you there.
Yes, they do.
Do you enjoy it?
Yes, I do. Born and raised here in Anaconish.
So, if you got a message for anyone out there, what's the message you'd like to give them?
Well, I like to give them, always wear a helmet while you're biking. And safer than not, and dry safe and sound. Mr. Recyclable.